Welcome back to part two. Well, hope you enjoy my life. Get in there. Yeah, I'm getting in. I'll go call his parents. Alright. You watch over him, okay? And keep an eye on him. He's dangerous. Yes, sir. Shall do. There's plenty of ways to get out of here. They should have got this stir or something, at least a little bit. The stupid idiots. They have no idea what I'm capable of. Hey! The criminal was getting away! Night-night. Chase, what have you become? Brother. I thought I was going to be your brother. I was mad. We're always brothers. What has happened? What has turned your heart into darkness? Death, my fellow, take it from my body. No. I know the good Chase I once knew is still in there. The old good Chase you once knew is eaten by hell. Now you better run before you become like the cop that was killed. Fine. But I'll be back for what I came to get here. What is that exactly? Your heart. Three years later, Chase found a wife, and all the bad stuff that has happened in his heart has gone away. Yeah, what is it, Caitlin?
I bring you some good news.
Oh, what is it?
I'm pregnant.
What? You're what?
I'm pregnant. We're having a child.
Okay, is it a boy or a girl?
It's a girl.
Okay.
So, you're not excited?
I don't show my excitement very well.
You should have learned that over the past year.
Oh.
Well, are you at least happy?
Yes, I'm happy. What's wrong?
Nothing. You acting like something is wrong.
What is it?
You're still not remembering those things that happened, 2 years ago, right?
No, none at all. I'm perfectly fine.
Alright, but if you need anything, I'll be in the kitchen.
Okay. Love you.
Love you.
Run, girl, run, yeah, I'm coming after you when you're sleeping at night. body, cause I'm coming after you. I wish there was another way out for you.
9 months later.
Oh, I can't fall asleep. I think Cinnamon's awake. Cinnamon, are you awake? Yeah. Okay, good. Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Dad's gonna buy you a mockingbird. Ugh, I'm the first thing about babies. But Caitlin needs sleep. But I'm tired as heck. I can't even fall asleep. Hush, little baby, please go to sleep. Chase Lee really needs some freaking rest. Oh, Chase. How's my little sermon going? Don't get out of the curb, I'll get you. You're getting heavy. You wanna go say hi to Daddy?
Mm-hmm.
Can you keep up a little bit? First words. Hey, Chase, wake up. Wake up, Chase. Wake up. Chase! Oh, that hurt. She said her first words. Good. What'd you say? Why is Daddy sleeping on the floor? Of course. Hey, you didn't take your shift, so I had to take care of it all by myself. Well, you gotta get up. You have chores to do today. I don't want to do chores. Well, we have to. Alright, so then you ready to eat? What do you feel like eating? You want some toast?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, come on. Come on, Chase. I need my radio. I'm gonna play my music now. It's only gonna get me awake. Sure, why not? Just don't play that Hollywood Undead and stuff. I don't wanna! Fine. But it's gonna hurt her ears. Never heard it before anyway. Put it down.
Johnny Green is stepping in the floor door. 44 and it's pointing at your window. Ain't a dead shot here, come up for more. Getting hot, so I play in the scuffs in a town made wicked. Made from these wicked things. See the dead on the cover of a magazine. And see my smile that was born from amphetamine. Better die cause it's war on my enemies. Well, God, I think I lost it all, no. Lost someone to watch the rest go.
I don't know.
When I'm mixed with some cold. Who would have thought I meant.
Do you like this?
Yes.
What do you know? Someone actually likes my music. Hey, I don't listen to that devil kind of crap. Well, I do.
Yeah, you told me 9 times you're animal from hell. Yeah, I get it. You haven't been acting like that very well, though. Well, that's because he's been very silent. Who's he? Nobody. Cinnamon, you're going to come to Mommy and Daddy's room and listen to some music? Take them to yours. Here, I'll carry you.
I can walk.
Okay. I'm going to go out in the grocery store and buy some food.
Okay.
Me and Cinnamon will be in the room. You can sit in Mommy's seat. Or you can sit in your crib, or you can just... I don't know. Now move your crib out of the way. There you go.
Can you play some music?
Sure.
I am a lion and I want to be free. Do you see a lion when you look inside of me? Outside the window just to watch you as you sleep. 'Cause I am a lion born from things you
Daddy?
Cannot be.
Daddy!
How can I?
I see you've had a child. She'll be taken in soon by my demons next.
You don't touch her. I will kill you.
You can't kill a devil, silly.
My power, what have you done with it?
Oh, I've simply given it away to my demons. You feel that? It's pain. Just what I like.
You're sick. Daddy!
She can't see me.
Can she?
Up, are you? That's what I thought. Now, I'm sending all my demons to get rid of your child. She'll be taken to the demon world to become a demon.
Don't touch Cinnamon! I will kill you!
When do you have feelings all of a sudden?
You're the one that took away my heart. I still have feelings. But you took them away from me. And I dug back out. This time, it's not gonna happen. Like it happened last time. Never again.
Never again what? Never again what, huh?
Stop it. You're hurting me.
I enjoy this feeling. Strength, huh?
Daddy, who's that?
An old friend of mine. Friend. more like foe. Cinnamon, go hide. Now. Don't listen to him. He's nothing. You better shut your face. Oh wait, you don't have one. No. Leave her alone, or I will rip your head off. I'd like to see that happen. I will make it happen, right in front of your own eyes. Oh, boys. Daddy! Where did our stuff go? It's somewhere in space. Anyway, I gave us more room so we can... You're not doing anything with her. Get him, boys. Touch me and you die. Thank you. No problem. Boys, bless this child. Done. Good job. Alright, let's go back to heaven. Remember, the power is always in you. And good is always on your side. Got it. Don't let your child become one of them. I won't. Remember, we're always on your side. If you need us, just call me. Okay. Go. Daddy, what just happened? A lot of stuff is going on in my head. I'm not normal, child. Don't worry, Simon. You're safe, okay? Okay. I won't let them hurt you. Now, if you see them in your dreams or your nightmares, okay? Just if you see them, just wake up, and you're gonna know that I'm here, okay? I'm always gonna be here for you. Always. Okay, Daddy. I think you should go to bed. It's only 7 o'clock. Mommy's not back yet. I'm worried. Ugh. You should get some rest. You've had a busy day. Okay. Can you play a song while I go to bed?
Sure.
I know you, Caitlin. I'm worried.